Babies, I'm back here.
Nani,
Nani.
Baby,
baby.
Hello.
Traffic.
So I don't know if you can hear me right now, but we are at the doctor's, the hospital, because Cat Fat is sick and he's throwing up and coughing. Nani knows.
Doesn't work. Up. Up. Up or down? Up. This one? Or this one?
That one.
This one. I knew it. I heard it say boom.
Spinning level one.
Woo! 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 Fat fat! No, 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 no. You almost scared me, Fefe.
If he pressed that, what would happen?
Fefe.
Papa. Hey, Papa. Dad, Daddy.
Shh. Why is this so quiet? Another elevator. Level two. Are they gonna close or?
Look, you see that fast.
Charlie. Level two. Level two.
Christian?
Strange.
Me?
No,
yes. One sec.
Weird.
But don't you dare leave here.
Gonna be fine.
And have you given him any medication for the diarrhea or no?
No.
Okay. Has his appetite decreased? No. Any fevers?
Mm-mm.
Any chills?
Nope.
Any, well, he's not constipated.
Oh, no.
Any vomiting?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well, yes.
Yeah.
Any nausea?
No.
No. Any blood on his stool or mucus?
No. Well,
Mucus. Mucus. Okay. And he doesn't have any allergies to medication?
Mm-mm.
And the medical history is still the same?
Yep.
And you're the mom, correct?
Yep.
Okay, so if you just want to lay him down for me so I can check how tall he is.
It's okay. Let me just measure you really quick, okay?
And she said, don't record my face. Hey, guys, were we recording her face? No, we were not.
We weren't. We wasn't recording her face anyway. We put emojis in there. So why don't they want you to know?
She don't want us to record her because she knows she ugly.
Why doesn't she want us to record her, though?
Don't record me. Oh, you're ugly anyways. And plus we put the emoji. They're coming back.
Why can't you record their face?
No, some people don't want their face.
Yeah, but we put emojis over it where they can't see.
No, you don't do that.
On editing.
Why are these rooms so small?
It says this one's small.
Oh, I'm really sitting on the floor because there are no more seats. The person who is asking questions, she didn't have a seat to sit in.
She could have sat there, but unfortunately.
Yeah, we saw Christian over there.
Yeah, he's like.
Yeah, he was sitting there on the phone, doing nothing. Like usual kids. No. So then, I'll see you guys later.
Remember the other one, too?
Or what?
Oh. I'm already here now.
This is a rip-off. I'll press the other one.
Perfect.
Probably mean P2. Told it.
It's not down here because that wasn't there. What was it there?
Yeah, sure.
It was down there. I remember it.
Yeah, I remember going here.
Yeah. And I remember the gun sign. Somebody towed your car. And there was a sign right there that said park on that side.
That
if it's on P2. Whoa.
Sorry.
What's that?
Oh, it was on P2. Yeah. Ruby said that she remembered there was no thing right there.
It's right there.
Shoo. Shoo. Yeah. We found it. We lost the car for a minute. What the?
Stop, we lost the car.
We would have to call Daddy.
Afternoon. Accident in Hudson Bend on 620 eastbound at General Williamson Drive has been cleared. Traffic is heavy in Fayetteville on northbound 35 from Greta Avenue Parkway to 620.